In July, television presenter Anne Diamond found her four-month-old baby Sebastian dead in his cot at their London home. He'd been put to sleep on his front. In New Zealand, parents had been told to lay babies on their back or side for months to reduce the risk of cot death. Only now has the advice been made official here in a £2 million government advertising campaign featuring Anne Diamond.
Recent research has shown that if babies are laid down to sleep on their back or side, the risk of cot death can be greatly reduced. The Department of Health's new leaflet explains how anyone who looks after a young baby can help reduce the risk of cot death.
The government leaflet, available free in 9 languages, also says babies should be kept away from cigarette smoke and not allowed to get too hot in bed. Anne Diamond admits she's angry that the advice has come too late for Sebastian, but hopes the campaign will save others.
My little baby should be 9 months old now, and he should be sitting on the floor and playing with his toys. And he should be getting a present at Christmas under the Christmas tree and things like that. And we'll never get over that because I still want Sebastian back. And we can never have him back. And I can't quite come to terms with that yet. But at least we could maybe stop this happening to the lady next door or the lady down the street. And that helps a little to know that you're just doing something. It actually makes a little bit more of a sense of his death too.
The government claimed they couldn't publicise the advice until it was proved by experts.
We've had a great debate about cot mattresses. Now, there's no evidence that our experts can find to support the claims on cot mattresses. So misinformation or unsubstantiated advice is rather dangerous in the health field.
It's hoped the new advice could prevent up to a quarter of the 1,400 cot deaths every year.
The impact is terrible because of the potential that child could have been. It's every bit as important as the loss of an adult. And possibly even more painful because they never had a life, and you feel somehow that you have been cheated of their life, and maybe they've been cheated of it too.